What are you laughing about?
The people who survived the caves. The recruits. What's the one thing they would have left with?
There's a volcano on this.
And there's a volcano near King's Bay. Which means we need to get a move on.
Hey! Hey, Nate.
Hi, honey.
Oh, hi. I've been trying to get a hold of you. Are you okay?
Yeah, of course. What do you mean?
Well, you know, the news. There's been all that flooding. Maybe going to Malaysia during the monsoon season wasn't such a good idea.
Yeah, right. Right, yeah, it grounded us for sure. You know, had some equipment failure, but, you know, no one's hurt or anything.
Well, as long as you guys are safe. So, are you going to start work tomorrow?
Postponed, actually. Looks like we're going to need maybe another
10 days or so.
Ugh, 10 days? Hey, well, why don't I just go ahead and buy a ticket, Ben?
You know, you don't have to do that. It's fine. I mean,
you know, these guys always overestimate things, so I'm sure it'll be less time than that.
Okay, well, you know, don't rush. Make sure that you're safe.
Oh, I will. Always do. Listen, I'm sorry. I gotta go. Jameson's calling me over.
Okay.
I love you.
Love you too.
What are the satellites saying, Victor?
Right now, not a goddamn thing. I lost the signal.
Hey, you know what never loses signal? Paper.
All right, this route right here should take us straight to the volcano. Might get a little bumpy, though.
Let's get the show on the road.
Okay. So, what are we looking for out here?
Well, the map shows all these structures around the volcano. Some abandoned outposts, a handful of watchtowers.
Watchtowers?
Avery was the most wanted man in the world, so if he was hiding something out here, it makes sense he'd need lookouts.
One of those towers is right on the volcano.
With Avery's treasure.
Fingers crossed.
See some ruins up ahead.
Wait here. I'll go take a look.
So, Victor, you still do a lot of traveling these days?
Yeah, I try. I tend to pick jobs that get me away from the computer.
Yeah, I was telling Nathan, it's shocking how much of the business has moved to the internet. I mean, I bet you have all sorts of options to get rid of hot cargo now.
Yeah, sure, but I prefer talking to clients face to face. Get a good read on them.
Not much to see here.
nothing worthwhile. Come on, let's keep going. Hey, so with our luck, what are the odds this volcano is going to erupt on us?
Zero. It's extinct. Trust me, that's the first thing I looked up when we said we were heading for a volcano. That and where to rent the cheapest 4x4.
Wait, Sully, you're telling me that you actually did some research?
Can't let you be the know-it-all every time, kid.
That bridge there is what you would call rickety. Gotta get up to that bridge.
Try going up that hill. We can get to the bridge that way.
made these cairns.
Must be a trail marker. Let's keep an eye out for them. This looks promising. Come on, baby. Let's go, 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 go! Made it.
Okay, kid. Just don't drop us.
Hey, just keep it slow. Keep it in the center. Yeah, there's a lot of backseat driving going on. We're good. Everything's good.
Jesus Christ. Onward and upward.
Getting nowhere fast.
Don't spin out.
We need
now.
Traction here.
Okay, I think I'm getting the hang of this. There we go. Look, tire tracks. Someone came up this way. Hey, look up there on the hill. Got a tower or something.
Now we're talking.
Hey, Victor, what were you arguing with the rental guy about?
Oh, your brother insisted on getting a 4x4 with a winch.
So you sprung for the winch, but you couldn't spring for the suspension. I got it.
Hey, it's important. Going off-road, it might rain, might be muddy.
But with Nate being so eager, he doubled the price.
He would have doubled it anyway.
I'll bet we go through this whole goddamn thing and never use that winch.
All right, hang on tight.
Shit! You take this slow, kid.
Yeah.
Nathan, you're thinking Avery, Two, and some other big-shot pirates pulled their treasure and came out here because... why exactly?
Who knows? Maybe for protection? The British authorities were closing in on him.
Sure. Maybe, he helped them disappear. I mean, the guy clearly had a knack for hiding things.
was a valiant effort.
It's too slippery. Time to come up with a plan B here.
Let's go check out that tower.
I'll come with.
Got some big plans for this winch.
It's in pretty good shape for something several hundred years old.
Yeah. They're definitely ruins from Avery's era. Do it.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Well, that looked like fun.
Steeper than it looks. All right, ready?
Give it a shot.
Here we go. Steady. Steady. Sully, winch. Totally worth it.
We cleared a hill. It hasn't exactly paid for itself.
Well, not yet. Small victories.
Yeah, well, I'll celebrate the big ones.
Feast your eyes, gentlemen.
Wow.
Spectacular.
Just imagine, you've come here, a well-to-do pirate far away from your oppressive government.
Oh, poor oppressed pirates. All they wanted to do was to murder and pillage in peace.
No, no, they wanted to live as free men.
Well, if you're gonna pick a place to run away from society, you could do a lot worse than here.
It's taken forever to get to this volcano.
Patience, Victor, patience. Do you know how those pirates got here? They had to start in England, sail to Brazil, then cut back across the Atlantic to South Africa.
Sam.
And they figured all that out with paper, charts, and by looking at the stars.
Hey, you're describing sailing to a form of squid.
The point is, we got it pretty easy.
Yeah, well, still taking a long time. Careful, kid.
How would you look at that?
Oh, shit! Stop! Stop!
I see him. What do we got? Military types poking around.
Nadine's guys?
Yep.
Son of a bitch.
Yeah. Looks like they found an old colony outpost.
But the wrong one, right?
That's the good news.
That means it's bad news.
The only route to the volcano is straight through them.
Oh, shit. We do have the drop on.
What's the play here, Nathan?
Just follow my lead.